Another green energy plant that received millions of your tax dollars has closed. The Amonix solar facility in North Las Vegas lasted just 14 months. It received $6 million in federal tax credits and $15.5 million in grant money from the Energy Department. The plant employed about 700 people at its peak.